All right, well, we'll try to get a peak this time if peak's in circle. Yep, peak's in. Just gonna die off spawn, try to win Gulag, come back, go peak, see if there's any demons in there. And then I'll be on my way with spectating. Only time I probably won't spectate is if it's a real crappy lobby, and I think I can do pretty well in it, but I'd rather spectate.
This is the Gulag. Survive this, and you get to redeploy. You win this fight and you return to the front line, but if you lose, you're done. Fight your way out of this or capture the objective. You're going back to the front line.
See if we can get over to peak, see if there's anyone good at peak, and if not, I'll try to win some gunfights up here, but no guarantee of that. See a couple people, someone slide canceling, so wow, I got fried from over there. All right then, let's see what this guy's got up his sleeve. I was gonna try to fight that one, but oh, there's a lot of people peek right now. Oh, not staying to fight this? Come on, man. You're getting away from all the action. Get your plates and some ammo and stuff and go back up there. Yeah, get your loady. MP40 and Swiss. Ooh. I like a good sniper. Let's see what you got. Name like Arrow, you should be hitting some pretty good shots. Gotta find some people first there, bud. One way to ride it. See someone to your right. Parachuting. You saw him. Oh man, find some people. Show me what you got. There's me again. Dude was sitting there prone. He's gonna get you. Yeah, we made it so much easier to climb up rocks in caldera. I think this is the slowest I've ever watched someone climb a ladder. Go. Oh, why pull out the...
And now I'm back from outer space.
Wow, that didn't take you very long to go to outer space and back there, bud. Oh, that dude got rocked. This guy's on 6, 3 spectating. And we find our caldera demon. Kinda hope so. I wanna spectate someone good. Don't go very far to go to a zone. I want to see someone start hitting some snipes. It's insane how far you can fly from peak.
Prepared for airstrike.
Okay, he's got a. Oh, is that guy gonna get out of there though? That was a nice sim deck. Yeah, I'd throw that away. Good play. I mean, if he started getting shot from up there and they shot that thing, it would definitely kill him, so. Still got a self. He may be alright. You saw someone flying in, going to your left. Now it would be to your right. Are we just gonna sit up here or something? Like, come on.
Rally point marked for you.
Take some initiative. There you go. UAV.
Can we get area recon? Rally point marked for you.
Taking the balloon? Yeah, take the balloon. These things are so nice. Gotta watch. Up on that hill, they can see you from. Right there. Just remember that hill on your right will be able to see you if they're trying to come over it. You're an easy target right there. That was a loady pop. Why look away? Yeah, there you go. Where was that guy? Oh, just in circle. If I were him, I wouldn't sit on this roof. And you didn't watch the loading, now the dude's gone. There's too many places to be sniped off this roof. Oh, we're missing that? Oh, you completely messed up, didn't you, there? Oh, man. I guess there's probably somewhere it. Uh-huh. That's what I thought. Someone was gonna be in there. He's chasing you.
Can't give up yet.
You're not that good. Oh, you missed the throwing knife. There it is. There's another person there with him. This is that rose skin that the last guy missed the snipe on. Five, five, six. I don't like the 5.56, but whatever floats your boat. Snicker car. My opinion, a box coming in this late in the game is kind of a death trap. Granted, there's only 9 people left, but still a risky thing to go for. That's what. I'm just pretty sure they were fighting on the backside of the cliff over here. Sniper to your right. I can respect this rotate. Someone's down there. Pretty sure. He dies from behind, we know someone was down there. Oh, you're whiffing those. Ooh. People behind you. You're gonna have to go, you're gonna have to go. You just got precisioned or something.
Your team is in the top five. Let's be the last.
Got sniped. What's this sniper got? Car, another car. Does he know that there is someone off to his right, though? He is moving. 17 kills. Nice shot. We're missing that. Eighteen kills. This is a spectating PR right now. No, I haven't done very many of them, but a lot of kills. And a solos, nonetheless. One v one v one. He about got sniped. Nice. What? 1v1, can he clutch it? He's probably hiding right below the cliffside or something. In the building, you saw him. Yep. Nice. Nice win.